said he's going to come here and meet you after lacrosse.